Today we're in the villages of Cahuil and Macau La Ceiba in the Dominican Republic, and we're partnering with Waves for Water to provide these communities with access to clean water.
Sobre este filtro de agua, agua limpio es muy importante.
It should be an inalienable right to have access to clean water, but the reality is many people throughout the world don't have this. Statistically, it's one out of every six people. Nobody should die from dirty water when solutions exist. Access to clean water not only increases overall health and prevents death, but it also has many other benefits. Bringing this simple technology to the communities empowers people by giving them the knowledge and training they need to face the water problems that they've been dealing with. It gives them a solution to combat the obstacles that exist in their lives each day from not having access to clean water. Imagine the improvement to their drinking water, the water they use for cooking, and also for basic sanitation. Think about how access to clean water will improve their lives and help them advance their communities.
Uno afuera y otro adentro.
These filtration systems are portable, effective, and easy to use. One filter can provide clean water for 100 people for up to 5 years. Hi guys, my name is Rachel Washburn. I was a Philadelphia Eagles cheerleader from 2007 to 2010. I spent 6 years on active duty in the U.S. Army. Most recently, I joined the Clean Water Corps of Waves for Water as a clean water ambassador. And I'm here with the Philadelphia Eagles cheerleaders providing clean water filters to a community in the Dominican Republic. The goal for Waste for Water is simple. Get clean water to every single person that needs it. As a part of the Philadelphia Eagles, we see game changers on the football field every game day, but we also recognize game changers off the field. This right here is a game changer. It's a game changer for developing countries around the world. You, me, we can all be humanitarians. This is a way to be on the front lines to produce a global change.